Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are fine. As you know that our school Montbrecia is now giving you the online classes. So let me introduce myself first. I am Nazneen from Montbrecia school and I am taking your English spelling class, as already I have taken your one class. So today again I will take your English spelling from chapter 1. So for that student, you must open your English spelling copy, okay, and take out your pencils. And at the top of the page, you write chapter 1 and put the date and put 8 number on it. Have you written, students? Okay, so now let's start. Right, number 1, waiting. Number 1. Waiting. Number 2, puzzled. Number 2, puzzled. Number 3, returned. Number 3, returned. Number 4, confusion. Number 4, confusion. Number 5, strength. Number 5, strength. Number 6, jumped. Number 6, jumped. Number 7, laughing. Number 7, laughing. Number 8 is behind. Number 8, behind. Have you written, students? I hope that all you have written. So again, you will do the same process as earlier class you have done. Whatever spelling is right, you give the right marks, and whatever spelling is wrong, you just give the cross marks. Match the spellings with your English literature from your English literature book. Okay, students? And now again, your today's homework is revise chapter 1 full. Okay, students? So for today's class, that much only. Thank you, students. Bye bye.